Wakey, wakey.
What's happening?
Let's go. Explore the island.
Explore the island. I'm about to explore bed for a bit longer.
Murray wanted my lazy ass out of bed for a very good reason. We are anchored off a little known outer island of New Caledonia. This is the ocean, and in our lifetime we have only ever seen this once, on this day. Complete and utter stillness. A glass off. Dreamlike. Worries and concerns can't reach you here. Simply observing is meditation.
Like a mirror of the sky.
A place like this commands only silence and respect.
Woohoo!
Maybe a nude swim. Sorry, I couldn't help it. It's the Aussie in me.
After that was done,
let's go!
I finally got to explore my island.
Sound. Tell me.
When we were planning this trip, I remember thinking of the places we would visit, and I was like imagining things out of a magazine. Thinking, would we see something like that? I know those places exist, but are we actually gonna see them? And here we are.
Are you crying?
I'm just very happy. Inferior.
The fire is burning. Well, we are finally sailing again. We're gonna head towards the further storemost of these outer islands in the lagoon to get ready for the jump across to Gilda Pines, which is right down south of New Caledonia. We are tacking today into a nice little headwind and the boat is cranked over.
We are heading for the famous Gilda Pines of New Cal, way down here. But with so many reefs and islands in between, we are going to do it in 2 day sails. And anyway, if we sailed at night, we wouldn't get to see all this.
With new consciousness for me.
Sail time.
Day.
salted, scrambled eggs, a la corn cakes.
You got to understand.
Inferior.
The bells are ringing.
Inferior.
The people are singing.
Inferior.
Place to stop for the day on some outer island here on our way to our Isle of Pines, so I thought we'd stop here for the night. It looks pretty damn special. It's our own little deserted island. Our own little island.
Wow. We're the only ones.
I know. I'd say right about now, we finally dropped our minute-by-minute calculation of time brought with us from the city and just let go.
Check. 1, 2. 1, 2. We hope our videos will inspire you to chase your own dreams and adventures. If you liked ours, please hit subscribe. Bons ventos. Good winds.